आम आदमी पार्टी एमपी स्वाति मालेवाल्स असोल्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन इंटेंसिफाइड. दिल्ली कॉप्स कुड पॉसिबली क्वेश्चन अरविंद केजरीवाल्स एल्डरली पेरेंट्स नाउ. केजरीवाल्स पेरेंट्स आर लाइकली टू बी क्वेश्चन्ड एट अबाउट 11:30 AM. दिस इज व्हाट अरविंद केजरीवाल हिमसेल्फ द दिल्ली सीएम एंड एएपी कन्वीनर हैज पुट फोर्थ ऑन सोशल मीडिया. कॉप्स विल इंटेरोगेट माई ओल्ड एंड एलिंग पेरेंट्स. द सीनियर आप नेताज विल ऑल्सो चेयर अ मीटिंग एट अबाउट 10 AM टू मीट द चीफ मिनिस्टर. रिमेंबर दिस इज वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट बिकॉज दिस इज एट अ टाइम व्हेन टू डेज लेटर दिल्ली इज सेट फॉर इलेक्शंस. 25th May is when the national capital is also set for voting. And this is while Arvind Kejriwal also and his party, including Swati Maliwal, who's still, of course, a party member and Aam Aadmi Party MP, has been dealing with this controversy as well. Amit Bhardwaj joins me for the latest on that. Amit, so finally, Arvind Kejriwal broke silence, but it clearly appears that he's playing the emotional aspect as well to say that now my parents will have to be questioned on this.
True, Pooja, you know, in this particular case, yesterday Arvind Kejriwal was the first to claim that Delhi police will be quizzing his elderly parents today. And after that, Aam Aadmi Party formally held a press conference on the issue, saying Aatishi, you know, playing out that emotional card that Prime Minister Narendra Modi has instructed the Delhi police. You know, these are political blame games in the political season. Saying that Delhi police will be quizzing the elderly and ailing parents of Arvind Kejriwal. And now we are given to understand that Delhi police had sought time to question parents of Arvind Kejriwal as well as Sunita Kejriwal, because apparently, as per sources, you know, Swati Maliwal in a statement had claimed that the day when she was assaulted at the CM residence, she had met Arvind Kejriwal's family while they were having breakfast, and after that she had moved to the drawing room. So the police could be questioning Arvind Kejriwal's parents on those lines, and okay. They have confirmed time as per...
So if they were present at home at that point, were they witness to what unfolded? What do they have to say? But it clearly appears that Arvind Kejriwal also sending out a message that he isn't too happy. The fact that his parents, elderly and ailing, as he says, are also going to be questioned in this. All right, so we'll be tracking all the developments in this case. Amit, thank you very much for now. The probe is definitely intensified, and just now 24 hours to go for the election day for Delhi as well. Delhi police have sent a notice to Arvind Kejriwal's family members to record statements in relation with the ongoing controversy over Swati Maliwal's physical manhandling that she calls a brutal assault by Kejriwal's personal secretary, Bibhav Kumar. The first reaction that has come in on Aam Aadmi Party's Swati Maliwal's alleged assault, Delhi CM has finally reacted, and he has said a fair investigation into this matter and justice should be served, but also added that there are two versions here. Maliwal has hit back on this, saying that she doesn't buy Kejriwal's words at all and that Delhi CM's words and actions should match. She's also referring to the fact that Bibha was seen with him in Lucknow airport. That was the first public appearance, and therefore, will the inquiry eventually lead to a justice? Delhi police will record statements of Sunita Kejriwal, who is the Delhi CM's wife, and Arvind Kejriwal's elderly parents in relation with the case.
क्या प्रधानमंत्री अब इस स्तर पर गिर गए हैं कि वो अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के बीमार और बुजुर्ग माता पिता पर अत्याचार कर रहे हैं, उन्हें टारगेट करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं? ये वो अरविंद केजरीवाल हैं जिन्होंने दिल्ली के हर बुजुर्ग को अपने माता पिता के समान समझा है. ये वो अरविंद केजरीवाल हैं जिन्होंने श्रवण कुमार बनके दिल्ली के हजारों बुजुर्गों को देश के अलग अलग हिस्सों में तीर्थ यात्रा करवाई है. जो ये घटिया हरकत भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने अपनी दिल्ली पुलिस से करवाई है, इस घटिया हरकत का जवाब 25 मई को दिल्ली के हर बुजुर्ग को अपने वोट से देना होगा.
महिलाओं के विषय बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है, उसमें कोई शक नहीं, लेकिन इस विषय पे जो आम आदमी पार्टी कह दिया है उससे ज़्यादा हमें कहने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है. दूसरी बात यह है कि जब हमारे इतने बड़े बड़े विषय है, इतने बड़े मुद्दे हैं लोगों के सामने, बेरोजगारी, महंगाई, किसान के हालत, नगर के हालत वगैरह, तो उसमें तो भाजपा चाहते हैं कि हम दूसरे विषय पर जाके चर्चा करते रहें.
And because Arvind Kejriwal broke his silence, Swati Maliwal also reacted to that as well. And she continues to target Bibhav. But more than that, remember, he's the Delhi CM, Aam Aadmi Party's national convener. She is still the Aam Aadmi Party's sitting member of parliament of the Rajya Sabha. Take a look at this report.
Once committed colleagues and soldiers on the same side. But now, sworn enemies in the year's most ugly political scandal. Days after the eruption at the Delhi Chief Minister's residence, one in which AAP MP Swati Maliwal claims she was brutally beaten up, refuted by her party as the fabrications of a BJP agent acting to damage the party during elections.
जो स्वाति मालीवाल जी का झूठा आरोप है, ये भारतीय जनता पार्टी का एक षड्यंत्र है.
Now things have gone completely nuclear between the two formerly close warriors. Breaking his studied silence on Maliwal's allegations, Kejriwal told news agency PTI that he expects a fair investigation, pointing out that there are two versions of the incident and therefore both should be investigated. In a first direct attack on a former mentor and boss, Swati Maliwal has shot back, accusing Arvind Kejriwal of unleashing an army of attacks against her, labeling her BJP agent, assassinating her character, leaking her edited videos, victim-shaming her and roaming around with the accused Bibhav. More seriously, she accuses Kejriwal of letting Bibhav, who has since been arrested, re-enter the crime scene and tamper with evidence. This latest exchange represents the peak of this ugly flashpoint, far past the point of no return. Interestingly, Swati Maliwal continues to be an AAP Rajya Sabha MP and hasn't been fired from the party, despite the grave labels she has been slapped with. And with Maliwal openly expressing fear of a further smear campaign, expect this collision to only deteriorate. Bureau Report, India Today.